Former goalie in the NHL, then you played for the Wolves, you coached for the Wolves, and now you've been there the whole time.
I'm the guest that never leaves. we're going into our 25th year, and it's been 20. I'm going into my 25th with the team. 10 years, going into my 10th year as general manager. So it's an unbelievable organization, and that's the reason I'm here.
So what are you guys doing today for the celebration?
We've got a lot going on. This morning at Pioneer Court, we got a big kickoff, big press conference. All the alumni are in, and it's kind of the unveiling of goalie masks. We have 15. Goalie masks that are like 9 feet tall, 4 feet wide. You can walk inside them, get your pictures with
them. Is Harry Carey on one of those?
Harry Carey's on one of them, exactly. And it's a lot of personality of the goalies. They always throw things on there. So all the guys that through the years here, we have the masks all down Michigan Ave. And then tonight at Pioneer Court again at 8:45, there's a massive pyro show going on at Pioneer Court. Fireworks. Anybody ever been to our game, they'll see the amount of fireworks and pyro and all this other stuff that's going on. And it's actually by a company called Strictly FX that does the Super Bowl, the Academy Awards, all like Coldplay, all the big concerts, anything you see like that, it's the same
company.
It's
a real show.
I mean, this is going to be, I'm excited about it. That's the greatest thing. So it's going to be awesome. So this morning, the big kickoff, Pioneer Court, and then at 10 o'clock, and then tonight at 8:45, there's going to be a massive display.
And you also got the Chicago Sports Museum's getting involved in the exhibit too, right?
Absolutely. One of the masks is Harry Carey. So, Harry Carey's right there. So that mask is going to be a permanent fixture at the museum. So if you want to see that mask, which is super cool, like with Harry on the side, go to the sports museum. It's all the masks are just so unique, and like it's phenomenal. Me being a former goalie,
I am so
pumped up.
But
about
they're more elaborate now. For people that don't know, like that's a point of pride. The mask. Did you have anything crazy on your mask?
I didn't. I had the wolf on it. And like my name's Wendell, and my nickname was Swendell. So I have a Swendell distant
name. Okay.
My equipment guy actually had put it on for me, but some of these guys have their characters, their favorite cartoons, their characters. Some things are about their family,
right?
You know, the whole deal. So it's really, really cool.
Speaking about family, the Wolves have had a busy offseason. Some of the players obviously are getting married. I mean, these guys have great lives, and Tyler Wong obviously, and you had Bryce Gervais too as well getting married.
That's you don't realize sometimes, like, you know, you were in that spot one time being that young, and you're seeing these guys coming in. They're coming in at 20 years old, and you know, we have a range from 20 to probably 35 on the team, but you forget about the guys. They're young, they're getting married, they're basically just out of high school, some of them, and here they are coming and playing for us. And you know, you wonder sometimes, they don't know how to open a bank account or call for cable and get TV. You know, you don't think about that, and that's it's great to see them come in and really mature and go, you know, come to the team, mature, and then move on to the NHL.
Rumors you have a shirt for me, so
I have a shirt.
The logo
is so cool.
Let's show the front here first. I'll hold this up if we can get this. But the logo here, you can see it's a really cool logo. It's great. It looks awesome. Talk us through this. I mean, this is really pretty.
It's, you know, our Wolves head, our logo is iconic as it is. It's always voted the best logo in sports sometimes, and especially in hockey. And then we've added the 25th. And then on the back, there's a saying. It's our motto this year. It's last team standing. It's basically what we start every year. That's the great thing about the Chicago Wolves. We try to win the championship every year. We won four. So far, championships, we're going for 5.
Let's pick a high five.
That's it. We're going for 5 and 25.
That's great stuff. We've been showing the games on the U2. We're looking for another season. Showing those games on our sister station, the U2. Wendell, always great to talk with you. Thanks for coming on in. Good luck for the season and the opener. And again, the 25th celebration today, again, at Pioneer Court right on Michigan Avenue. That's at 10 a.m. You can meet the former players. You can check out the new art installations. And they also have got plenty of games for fans. Oh, that's right. Skates is here as well. So you go to ChicagoWolves.com. That's where you can find all the information. Skates, how are you feeling today? You're feeling good? You're feeling happy? You're looking good?
He's